Florida lawmakers, they are cracking down on catalytic converter theft. Yeah, this crackdown comes as a new study by Carfax shows 153,000 catalytic converters were actually stolen across the country in 2022. Now, that study also showed Florida had a spike in catalytic converter thefts. The exhaust filter device is in high demand because it's the chemicals inside, like platinum and rhodium, that are worth thousands of dollars. So proposed legislation in Florida would actually make the sale of fake catalytic converters, as well as stolen devices, a second and third degree felony. And if you're wondering which cars are being targeted the most, according to Carfax, it is the Ford F-Series truck.